As you might have known by looking at the forecast, Camp Pendleton should be expecting a heavy rainfall to come down during the next few days. I'm here to tell you some steps to take to become a safe driver during the inclement weather. First, make sure your vehicle is ready for the wet roads. Make sure your windshields are clean on the inside and outside before taking a drive. Try to avoid unnecessary trips.
Hey, what's up, man? You want to go to the movies tonight?
Oh, tonight? I don't know. I heard it's going to get pretty nasty out there.
You can lose control with just 3 inches of standing water. Know the roads. If you're new to the installation, you may not know the routes, which can make driving dangerous during the rain. Ensure your lights are on, both rear and headlights, not your brights. Slow down. Ensure you're driving the speed limit or below the speed limit. The speed limit is the maximum speed you should drive, not the recommended. Stay safe out there.